I'm so proud of myself this morning. I got up, folded, hung up, and put away 3 loads of laundry after I'd done all the laundry from yesterday. Made our bed, cleaned up our room, made breakfast for the kids. I have John's dinner in the oven, and we're about to do the Southern Mom's coffee break. It's one of the weird sounds they make. Are you gonna stop because I'm looking at you? And this, I'm not gonna climb in because it makes Mama upset somewhat. Take a look under here.
Big sisters with all her baby brothers and sisters.
They've discovered the little nesting hole and they like it, I think, because it shields against the wind. But yeah, she's been in there hiding with them. Look how cute. Little bundles of bunnies. This one's got an apple and she couldn't be happier about it. We got some half rotted bananas here. We're gonna toss in to different bunnies. There's you one. Look out, Tinky. Here's you one. Here's my willow rose one. Let's open your top.
Look at Mama, Bucky. Look at what Mama brought for you.
Look at all this, she's pooping. She does this, she always poops in one place because where she's been potty trained. She just does it in one spot. Oh, I love this girl, her such a good baby. This is the longest she's lived here without being pregnant or having babies nursing. It's because I've got her on lockdown. Welcome to the bunny prison yard. Eat your nanner. I was cleaning out the feeder. I discovered 2 more eggs that somebody had hidden, bringing the grand total up to 8. 10 hens, 8 eggs, that's not bad. Watch them go crazy over these crickets. They're so cute. They really like the crickets. And I also put them little hen treats in here, which is what somebody else gets all day.
Someone else, remember how I told you I made her an extra nesting box?
Voila, did the trick. Now she's laying again. And in case you're wondering,
Treasure's still on her nest. Hasn't left yet. She's gonna hatch these baby quail. Now the question is, will the baby quail be okay with her?
Will they stay with her? Some people, from what I've read in forums, you know, little baby chicks will stay with their mama, but baby quail will not stay with the hen. So we're gonna see when she does actually hatch them and I take her out of this box, I may put her in a small cage with them that they can't get out of. And see what happens.
Said that you're not a real homesteader unless you bust an egg in your pocket.
Yeah. Congratulations to me. I have went through the initiation because I done it yesterday. I had quail eggs in my pocket and I went into the house and I totally forgot and leaned up against something and busted it all over me. I was so thrilled.
After yesterday's storm, this is what our outside looks like now. It's beautiful, perfect weather. Not too hot, not too cold, just beautiful.
This morning when I woke up, I was so motivated. Like, I got up and I done laundry and I made our bed and put makeup on and done my hair and, like, I was just ready. Did the Southern Mama coffee chat and then afterward, I went to the gym. When I came back from the gym, I made lunch for everybody, made sure the animals were taken care of, and I kind of went downhill from there. It is 3:11. I have a kitchen full of dirty dishes that I have not taken care of. Basically, like, just a lot of stuff that needs to be done, and I've not done anything but sit on the couch and watch reality TV. So now it's time to get on that, even though I don't wanna. I need to, because if I don't, who else will?
Times have changed, and we've often rewound the clock since the Puritans got.
Finished dinner is cheese stuffed tortellini with chicken with like an Italian seasoning butter sauce that I made. So
I'm excited. The kids love
what? 8 eggs this morning? For 8 from 10? Excuse me. 1, 2, 3, 4. Hold on. Wait, there's more. 5, 6. So, yep, 6 eggs. Let me zoom out, sorry. 6 eggs. I got 8 this morning, and somebody just dropped one. Ew, it's still hot. Okay, so 7 eggs. 8 this morning, 7 this afternoon. 10 hens. Anybody want to explain that? Anybody want to explain why we're possibly laying 2 eggs a day? Not that I'm complaining. Just curious.
Cuddle. Look at this one. How cute. I'm going to go check on Mama. This one has always been so explorative. It was the first one out of the nest. It's definitely my... Look at them legs.
I'm serious, y'all. I know you probably get so sick of me constantly filming these rabbits, but I enjoy them so much. Like, you have no idea. I so enjoy just watching them get into things. It never gets old. Babies never get old. He's like, hey, Mama, you gonna hold still for a minute? I'm hoping she's gonna nurse him, but she's like, nah, probably not. Not today. They're so cute. So this is 4 days of my quail egg production. I mean, I don't know what's going on or why they are laying so many, but I'm not gonna complain, but I do believe I should probably make scrambled eggs for breakfast. Otherwise, I'm gonna get overrun.
Hey guys, that's the end of our vlog today. We've not done a whole lot, nothing super exciting. So until tomorrow, make sure you check out our social media links down below. Hey, Snapchat me, I love that. Till tomorrow, love you, bye.